U.S. Air Force bomber B-21 radar integrated with air-to-air and air-to-surface missiles. Expectations for the new bomber are quite high, as the mostly secret program has remained on time and on budget for several years now, something which Air Force senior weapons developers explain as the result of deliberate measures to ensure steady requirements and a codified technical baseline. The sleek-looking, stealthy new B-21 Raider U.S. Air Force bomber is quickly being prepared for its first flight as subsystems components arrive and undergo testing and elements of the aircraft's flight trajectory, landing gear and mission systems undergo testing. The entire modernization strategy for the Air Force's B-21 is based upon the use of a common set of technical standards, IP protocols and interfaces to ensure that software upgrades, new weapons systems and other enhancements can be integrated quickly without having to re-architect major parts of the platform. For instance, Ray explained that the Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile, an extremely critical weapons system for the B-21, was integrated. Engineering the platform to increasingly operate a group of unmanned systems is integral to this process, as new drones, sensors and networking technologies will continuously arrive in coming years. With a baseline technical infrastructures and sufficient interfaces, new drones can be integrated into the communications protocol through common standards to allow the platform to operate a growing number of unmanned systems. We are assessing the potential to introduce a lower cost, complementary, unmanned B-21 to provide an enhanced level of capability, Undersecretary of the Air Force Gina Ortiz told reporters at the announcement of the service's 2023 budget request. This plan accounts for a portion of the reason why Air Force leaders describe the new bombers as a platform which will introduce paradigm-changing technologies into the U.S. Air Force. While details are of course not available for security reasons, the B-21 is reported to incorporate an entirely new generation of stealth technology. For this and other reasons, senior Air Force leaders have for many years now said the B-21 will be able to hold any target at risk, anywhere in the world, at any time. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.